There you go. That's too funny. Well, I hope you don't mind, and I'm not at all doing all this. All right, so, yeah, you do the ATIS there, so we, this is, yeah, so now that's the ground, right, so you need to flip over the tower, okay? And then a lot of times you just pull on this, verify your squelch, so you can get, make sure you got volume and all that kind of stuff, okay? All right, you ready to go?
I think so.
Okay.
So up to the line weight, or?
Yeah, not quite all the way up, but yeah. Touch tower, system 35544, is that runway 6, ready to go, like a left crosswind departure northbound.
System 35544, that's a tower, runway 6 at hotel, clear for takeoff, left crosswind departure is approved.
Okay, runway 6, clear for takeoff, 544. All right. Now we've got a little crosswind from the left. So that means that we're going to want to put our left aileron down a little bit like that. Okay, and be very careful with the steering. Keep it.
All right, so
okay.
A little bit like that.
Yeah, okay. Heels on the floor.
On the floor.
Yeah, the brakes.
Those toes on the things, and here we go.
We're out of here. All the way in, one move. Whoa! Okay, you're pushing on the right rudder. Careful about that. Easy. Okay.
All right, going up.
Okay. Get your nose down a little. Okay, now that was a whole lot of this.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can't have that. You got to keep... Let me ask you a question. What are you looking at when you're rolling down the runway?
The end of the runway, I guess.
Yeah, but you got to be looking at something else, too. Any idea? The airplane's relationship to the center line.
Oh, well, okay.
Well, at first what happened, I mean, you knew that you were going to have some rudder, but instead of sort of feeding the rudder in as it was starting to go off, you just started a right turn, literally, on the taxiway. Then you started a left turn on the runway. So
I overcorrected.
Oh, way overcorrected, yeah. Okay.
Trend of whether or not you're trimmed incorrectly.
definitely climbing slower.
Yeah, we are. I'm a little surprised with that, actually. Because although we have a lot of fuel, it's not that warm out.
Yeah, that went off at 3,500.
You're looking at this.
Okay, there we go. That feels like a low, just wants to be higher.
Well, but that's not really the issue right now.
Okay.
The issue is your nose is not in the right place. What I'd like to see you do is start to the rollouts a little bit sooner than what you're doing,
okay,
and don't roll them so fast,
okay?
It's like you get to it and go, oh, crap, and then, you know, just whip it into
well,
that.
Well, yeah, that's it, yeah.
It's kind
yeah,
of, that's where we got to stop.
I lost a lot of you there.
Okay, so that's that. Again, now, even though this is considered a climb, because you're only going to be here for like 10 seconds, you don't really add power or anything. This is just
okay.
Sort of boosted up at that point. Okay, now we're going to put you in the turn for a while. I want a right turn the long way around to 150.
Right turn to 150.
Now, anticipate the fact that you're losing that with trim. Just pull back a little. Because you know you're trimmed okay. Because in straight level flight, you were trimmed okay.
Okay. And what's our target direction?
150.